Not only do they deliver the beds, but they partner with the community to build them at events called Build Days. And they're doing that in Fresno, and they need our help.
Lisa came to me one day, and I just thought, wow, how is this even possible that kids don't have a place to sleep? And I guess it's terrible on our part to assume that, you know, that there isn't a need. And so I got together with our fellow Lithia stores over at Ford and Nissan and Hyundai, and we say, hey, let's put this thing together and let's get back to the community and let's help these kids.
You've heard of Build-A-Bear, right?
Yes.
What about Build-A-Bed?
I don't know.
You don't know? You never heard of this? Well, guess what? We found out today dozens of volunteers rolling up their sleeves building bunk beds for kids who may not have a bed at all. Organization Sleep in Heavenly Peace is behind this effort. Those with the Fresno chapter say they have a need about 100 beds. Today they built 25 bunk beds, so now 50 kids now have a place to rest their heads at night.
We go in and we take them a new bed. We provide with them all the linens, the mattresses, pillows, blankets, and everything.
And those beds will be delivered throughout the week. For more on how you can help or how to request a bed, all you have to do is head to our website, yourcentralvalley.com.
Welcome back. Volunteers rolled up their sleeves building some bunk beds for kids who may not have a bed at all. Organization Sleep in Heavenly Peace is behind that effort. Those with the Fresno chapter say they have a need of about 100 beds, and today they built 25 of those, meaning 50 kiddos now have a place to rest their heads at night. And among those drilling and hammering, our own AJ Fox. Love to see that, and we'll be right back.
Okay. Give me the dumb end of the tape measure.
But you don't see this very often. So it just goes to show you what great community Fresno is. The people here are so giving and how well respected Lithia is. We're just really excited to have this kind of turnout.
But what I want to bring up is we're making the beds. But we need material for the bed. So
got it.
Sheets, bedding, pillows, comforters. And that's what we need donated.
I'm so glad you brought that up.
So if we could just drop them by any one of our Lithia stores.
Luke, I've got to ask. You started this not very long ago.
Right.
Now that you see what it has become, how does that make you feel?
Oh, you know, it provides as much benefit to the people involved as it does the recipients. Almost, you know, I've seen it change people's lives. The chapter presidents like Alisa and all these across the country, I've got stories back that they were looking for ways to give back. I mean, it's brought relationships closer together, kids with their parents, spouses, and that's what really warms my heart. Not just giving kids a bed, which is a huge need, but bringing a community together and bringing people together in a common cause that's needed.
And you're doing that all over the country. We appreciate everything you do, and all of you do.
Yeah, I was going to say, measure twice, cut once.
Exactly. Yeah.